Hey guys, hey, is it recording? Alright, so I will be showing you how to build this simple 1x2 piston door that opens and closes on either side. And it's very simple and very fast. I only have a little while to do this, so I'll show you guys the basics and you know, all that stuff. Now first, you will want this sort of setup for the redstone and stuff like that. You will also need a few pistons facing that way. And need this one block out so that I can fit the piston inside of the redstone area. Like that. Place two iron blocks here, a piece of redstone near each piston, like so. Place more going here until the second block out, so 1, 2, like that. Next, you'll want to cover up the pistons, so I'll meet you guys when I do that. Alright, now that I have covered up the pistons, what you will need to do is just to simply and surely do this so that it can open with two different buttons. So now if we press this, that opens it. Press this, it closes. Very simple. And you can also do the same on the other side. Here it opens, and here it closes. Now, if you want to cover up the piston, if you want to, you know, cover up the pistons here, you can do that, and then there you go. You got your secret base door ready to go. So, I think that will end the episode here at 2 minutes. A short video for my first, but trust me, I will make longer ones in the future. So, thank you guys so much for watching. This has been a simple piston door design, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out, guys.